at the state prison in Lancaster is in lockdown after a fight involving inmates and corrections officers. This happened Monday morning, but we're only hearing the details now. Officials telling us a group of prisoners attacked six officers in a housing unit at the Souza-Baranowski Correctional Center. The officers have been treated for their injuries, and the inmates, we're told, will be disciplined.